Bollywood actor Saqib Saleem agrees that women's cricket hasn't been promoted enough. He feels that times are changing.
ये बातें बहुत पुरानी हो गई ना वो बैक इन द डे में बातें होती थी कि विमेन आर सपोज टू लुक एट ऑल द हाउस होल्ड वर्क नहीं यार नाउ नाउ इन टुडेज डे एंड एज द मॉडर्न वुमेन इज ट्रूली she has to go out and achieve what she wants to do whether it is in sports or any other field we as people should empower them in whatever aspect we can
Saqib hosted a cricket session at a Lower Parel mall where he was seen giving cricketing tips to young girls. The actor will be next seen in Kabir Khan's 83, which is about India's triumph at the 1983 Cricket World Cup. In the film, Saqib plays Mohinder Amarnath, who was the vice captain of 1983 India squad. Kabir Khan's 83 stars Ranveer Singh as Kapil Dev, who captained the Indian team at the 1983 World Cup. The film is slated to hit theatres on April 10. INS Report.